when a stylist has messed up somebody's hair, my client already comes to me mad. Like, she thinks I'm about to do the same thing. All right, so we have a client here who is contemplating going all the way back to Arizona to find her old hairdresser because she loves the way her hair was done there. And she's traveled like all around New England trying to find somebody else. This is what, your fourth appointment? No pressure.
It's fifth. Yeah.
Fifth? Yeah. Fifth time's a charm? She needs me to do what she's used to, which is not 1,000 colors, not 1,000 shades, just a beautiful blend balayage. Can we be her final stop? Hey guys, it's Fernanda again here at Fernanda's Beauty Salon. I just finished a super long appointment. I'm really excited to show it to you. You know how hard it is to fix someone else's work? Like, I'd much rather have fresh canvas, right? Because then I have to paint on a fresh canvas. So you guys see, she has so many different stylist techniques, okay? There's baby lights, there's a global technique, there's teasing, there's balayage, there's root smudge, there's a lot. And in that, there are so many different shades. So we have coppers, we have golds, we have beige, we have everything. And she needs to be that beautiful blended beige all over, a little bit of dimension so she looks like a balayage, right? So she doesn't look like all one color. And a little bit of a tiny shadow root just to grow out for her, okay? That is our goal. And this is how I got her there. Wait, before you keep going, make sure you stop right now and leave a like. Also, just leave a comment. Tell me how the channel is going. I've just restarted this YouTube channel, so give me a little bit of feedback. Tell me in the comments what you think so far. First, we did a full Guy Tang hair art bleach. What does that mean? That means Guy Tang's Big 9 Cream Lightener. That is the highest level of bleach I have. It's up to 9 levels of lift. I mix that with Magnum 8 to give a nice thick consistency. And I put Olaplex and Collagen Booster inside it to protect her hair. I also sprayed her hair before I applied this bleach with a K18 spray. That's an extra layer of protection. After all that bleach, I made sure she was treated back to health. So the bleach has a very basic pH, which is a high pH. You need that to really get through the cuticle, but then we need to bring that back down to neutral. I went in first with a toner all over. We use an 8 Pearl so that she has this kind of sandy, nude, beigey blonde. She really likes that. It's not too blonde, but it's also not too dark. It's like a perfect balanced blonde. And then I gave her the dimension and the root smudge that she loves. That is crucial for this to last. So I always tell people, if you do this hair appointment once and you do it right, it should last you 6 months. She has to come in for toners, but no bleach. Maximum I let them bleach is once every 6 months. I actually prefer once a year. She was really nervous, right? You guys know that she was really nervous from the beginning. So she was really judgmental of my technique. And she was like, you could tell she was like holding on for dear life. But in the end, when she saw her end result and like knowing how messy my technique is, she said, all right, it's a really weird technique, but it works. Those were her actual words. And I love that because that's exactly my technique, okay? Don't judge the in-between, all right? It's very hand-painted. It's not like those old school foil techniques. So it's a little different, but just look at our pictures on Instagram. That is the end result. And of course, she was feeling that bombshell Instagram baddie look at the end. Just look at her.